Hey everybody, it's Chrissy Renee and my homegirl Shabrika is in town. And I know I've been talking a lot about Shabrika and y'all probably like, when the hell are we going to get to meet Shabrika? Well, forever hold your peace. Shabrika is in the house right now with me and y'all finna meet
Damn,
Shabrika.
Damn, bitch, hurry the fuck up. I'm ready to get on camera.
Hold on a second. Okay, let me introduce y'all to this bitch here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, everybody, it's me, Shabrika. Let's shut it down. So, Chrissy been saying a lot about me, and I'm finally getting to be in a video. My shot at fame. So, it's me, Shabrika. And let me introduce y'all to me. I'm 18, I'm pregnant, I'm straight from the hood, west side, in the east side, because I got homeboys on this side of town. Well,
stop being ghetto.
I can't ghetto. Anyway, so, hold on. I'm hungry. I ate all day. I'm eating some Zaxby's. So, we don't fuck with Subway. Girl, we don't fuck with Subway. Subway. We don't mess with Subway. So while I'm in town, me and Chrissy, we gonna go downtown and we gonna get fucked up like the economy. Just like the economy. Fucked up. Good. I got my child support. Look at that lipstick. People probably saying that bitch is ratchet. Sure is. Do you like my name? Shabrika Martin. So, what I want to talk about. So, y'all know how Chrissy was saying every time she with me, we always gotta fight a bitch. Well, let me tell y'all something. We went to Zaxby. We just came from Zaxby. And this girl, I swear, we are cursed. She didn't give me my tea, because she gave me some unsweet tea. Get what I did. I threw it at her. I took the drink, just like that, and I threw it at her. But don't fuck up my tea. I don't want that unsweet tea, bitch. I ain't no diabetic. What the fuck? Fucking with my order. I paid $9 for that meal. And y'all gonna give me something for a diabetic? No, I ain't no diabetic. Oh my God, girl, I ain't got no makeup. What? You don't let me get on the camera without eyeliner. You don't know, girl. You know what kind of boys be watching your videos? The ones that say they straight when they know they gay. You know they be watching you. Girl, they probably jacking out. They're probably right now doing a cum shot on my face while I'm putting my eye stuff on. So, another thing. On my way here, I had to get on the airplane. And I was sent by this fat bitch. Y'all already know what it consists of when you sit by a fat bitch on a plane. The bitch stank. The bitch taking all the room, and then the bitch be snoring because the bitch can't breathe because she got all that fat around her throat. So she was like this. I was like, bitch, can you stop all that motherfucking snoring? And she was like, I'm sorry. I was like, you know how much a plane ticket costs, and I got to hear your fat ass over here choking on your own fat? That ain't cool. Hoes, you ain't about that life.
I'm in the hallway. And
you so trash. Oh my God. Are those bitches bringing dogs? Oh hell, I don't like dogs. So y'all know I'm from the hood. I came up here to, what is it? Watkinsville, Georgia. Why is the gas so high? I know y'all full of white bitches, but damn. Where we from? Our gas ain't nothing but like, I don't even know, because we don't pay for it. We just drive the fuck out. We hood like that. We don't pay for no gas. But you know what I did last week? Girl, I ran out of gas. Get what I did? I took a hose and I pumped somebody's gas out that BMW out of the rich part of the neighborhood. I went for the paper date. I had to buy my hair. Red and black, everything. Oh, somebody calling my phone. Hello. Oh, hey, girl. Hey, girl. What up, Brittany? What up? Girl, I'm making a video with Kristen and that girl. I'm going to have to call you back. That's so rude. Y'all probably saying, how this ghetto bitch got an iPhone? Well, if you know how to steal, you could get one. Duh. I be watching y'all leave comments on my homegirl videos, and y'all be hating. Y'all be saying that she like Chris Crocker. Bitch, she black. How is she like Chris Crocker? Chris Crocker is white. Ignorant bitches. Girl, I know how it feels to be a celebrity. Girl, you be getting mad hate.